December 18th, 2017. Part of my personal self-care day today.
Here.